Emotional damage.
I will send you to Jesus.